Make him think bruh man is sensitive.
Ah. Hey, hey Martin. What's up, bruh man? All right. What you guys doing?
Nothing. Just chilling.
Look for a job today, baby?
I didn't have to look, Gina. I got something better coming up tonight.
See, Martin, I told you if you kept trying, you would find a job. What station you gonna be on?
Da-da-da-da-da. It's something better, Gina. I ain't gonna be on no radio station. What? Me and Bruh Man gonna sell t-shirts tonight outside Whitney Houston concert.
Witness Lodge, we about to get paid.
We printed up these t-shirts, right? At $10 a pop. So that means one, two. Well, hell, Gina, you been to college. You do the math.
My cuz gonna buy a whole lot of sandwiches. I ain't gonna buy nothing but sandwiches.
Sounds nice, really nice.
Right, boy, you gonna get cheese on that too. All that.
Martin.
Yeah.
Don't you need a permit for that?
Gina. I ain't trying to hear nothing about no permit. Please, me and Bruh Man about to get paid.
Okay.
Bruh Man, let's roll, let's be up at.
All right, then, good luck tonight.
Good luck. Luck? We need no luck, girl. We getting paid.
Okay.
I love you, all right?
You too.
All right, babe.
Check you downstairs.
Look, man, if we gonna be partners, you're gonna have to start learning how to use the door.
Later.
Gina! Oh!
Whitty Hutton?
Oh, baby!
Whitty Hutton?
Yeah, Whitty Hutton. Whitty Hutton, Gina. Bruh Man can't spell. I didn't check with him. I should have checked the shirt, Gina. Oh, baby. I blame the public school system, Gina. They busing us to school and we ain't getting no sleep. But no, look at it, Gina. Look at the picture.
Baby, that's Bruh Man in a bad wig.
Damn.